was it? Before you're dead. Thanks. I like to keep these handy in case I run out of anesthetic. Leaving already? Well, it's your funeral.
I'm all. Without it, you're just a schmuck with a paperweight. Sell to Marcus. No questions asked. Thank you. searching.
Whatever that is.
Yeah. Hey, Quinn. Lorelei sent me to make sure you weren't dead.
Lorelei? Oh, yes. The Atlas Lady with the guns and the hair. Okay, I'm coming out. Yes, yes. I promised Lorelei an incredible weapon that only I, a verifiable genius, could create. A Nog hacking grenade. That's why Malawan.
Now, this way, please. Just need to run a few more tests on my Nog subjects, and the Nog hacking grenade will be ready to go.
What? Where are my Nogs? Oh, they must have escaped during the fight. If I'm going to finish this weapon, I'll need them back.
Luckily, I have a backup plan. But I'll need your help. I'm digistructing a unique vehicle nearby. Go get it!
The vehicle is equipped with special, science barrels, which will send my escape Nogs back to me through complicated digistruct technology. Technology which I don't have time to explain to you. That's one test Nog. A good start. Idiots actually think they're playing a video game. We can hijack the game system to show their allies as enemies.
All I have to do is reprogram the Nog's enemy identification protocols, causing them to target Malawan instead of us. Now, I'll just prepare the Nog delivery system.
It's time to place your bets, fight fans! Let's go!
About that. Listen, I certainly haven't been pit fighting reprogrammed Nogs for the locals to bet on. Certainly not. Now, use the button there to call the first Nagador into the ring.
Huh?